London docks and that grand racer, Edward Tudor, finds himself personally concerned in the currency crisis. He's been sold for the equivalent of $106,000 and now leaves for a new home in Argentina. Whatever he may think about it all, Edward Tudor's an export of which Britain may be proud.